हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मिसेस कुलजीत, योर एसएसटी टीचर. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 9, इंडिया लोकेशन एंड एक्सटेंट. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस ओनली टू टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, दैट इज इंडियाज लोकेशन एंड साइज एंड पॉलिटिकल डिविजन्स ऑफ इंडिया. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ इंडिया. ओके, देन लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर. स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाट डू यू नो अबाउट इंडिया? India officially the Republic of India is a country in South Asia. It is the seventh largest country by area, the second most populous country and the most populous democracy in the world. Now let's understand the location of India. Students, India is located in the northern and eastern hemisphere. It is situated in the southern part of Asia. Southern part of Asia and at the head of the Indian Ocean. It is the Indian Ocean and it is situated at the head of the Indian Ocean. Students, globe has horizontal lines. These are the horizontal lines known as latitudes, and these are the vertical lines known as longitudes. These are the imaginary lines used to locate any place on the map. So we can say that our country is lie between two latitudes and two longitude. The mainland of India extends between latitude 8 degree 4 times north and 37 degree 6 times north, and longitudes 68 degree 7 times east and 97 degree 25 times east. Students, see here in the map, this line here is one line. It is called Tropic of Cancer. This line divides the country into two parts, Northern India and the Deccan and Peninsular India. In the north, it is bounded by the Himalayas in the north. Towards the east, it is Bay of Bengal. Towards the west is the Arabian Sea, this side, and in the south is Indian Ocean. Students, the landmass of India has an area of about 3.28 million square kilometers. It's total area comprises about 2.4% of the total geographical area of the world. The land boundary of India is 1500 km and the coastline of the country is 7516 km. India has the longest coastline on the Indian Ocean. Okay, the next topic is political divisions. Students, our India is divided into 28 states. Here is written 29 states and 7 union territories, but now at the present time there are 28 states and 8 union territories in India. So those who are having old book, please correct it. Students, every state has its own elected government. Do you know about union territories? What do you mean by union territories? Students, union territories are the parts of India which are directly under the control of central government. Our country has 8 union territories at the present time. Okay, now students, India is divided into 6 major zones, that is East India, West India, North India, South India and Northeast India and Central India. These all the major 6 zones includes different states. Like Eastern India includes Bihar, Jharkhand, Odisha, West Bengal and the Union Territory of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. This you can read and learn it properly. Okay, the next topic is physical divisions that we will discuss in the next video. Okay, thank you.